Čašek halo. To je nič, no. Oj, ty debil. A čo idem krížom cez toto, neviem.
Wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'll lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, well, Brian.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery, and then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived? They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Prince.
Nero personnel. The soldiers. The guys with the guns. The guys that should have been protecting the civilians.
There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
I know all about hordes.
I know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope, there was no time, there was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
Look, I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she'd have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life that night.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. Whole thing's a waste of my goddamn time.
si ten zase zdrhol.
What the hell, Boozer? Boozer? Oh, god damn it, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit. Right. Boozman, where the hell did you go? Rex, it's gotta be his. Okay, let's take a look around. What the hell is this? All right, what have we got? This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deke in St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
This is it. Over here!
Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers. I mean, dogs! Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, just no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really?
It's okay. All right, just
hold it. Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's okay, just... That's right. All right,
it's okay, big guy.
Rest.
this. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? If you had made this shift for me, you know, my arm, I don't know where I'd be. I guess I'd... Well, you know.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Hey, there's your bike. Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn wall. Your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah?
Just drop it.
Hey, seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on now. I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camping gonna feed itself. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by Rippers.
God, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Dink. Rogue.
Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat. That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
Down to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers.
You boys cross the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Am I sure? Oh, Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos? Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Now, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Deke, where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer, I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe. Deacon out.
Set you free.
Son of a bitch!
What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing. Don't bother trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know. I've been watching them skulk around. Thinking they know these woods better than me.
What the hell? Someone's trapped?
Something with the freaks. Tracking them. Studying them. Watching them. Making notes in their little notebooks. And you know why? Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once, the freaks are on our side. Longer they're here, longer the feds can rise.
rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anybody's side. In the world, it already belongs to them.
Joj, to som vyšiel, tak som išiel po benzíne. Debili. A to je benzín. Ale prevezmeme benzín v ulici.
About your friends. Guess they didn't like my sermon.
Who's that?
Think you're all that?
Who's that?
You've each prepared a game? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
Deacon. I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone. On both sides.
Well, I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end.
Ловитесь его, ты дебил. Дебил. Hoveda jedno. Aha, ty si mal prilbu bohatý. Hovedo. Vidíš.
This ring is my promise. That I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you... you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room!
Blues man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway, just... Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good, good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out. Don't mind if I do?
Hey, Deke. Can you stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon up. Okay.
Dajme, že som zobral modrú šipku a neukázalo mi ju.